I started on a journey just about a year ago to a little town called To-Morrow in the state of Ohio. I've never been much of a traveler, and I really didn't know that To-Morrow was the hardest place I'd ever try to go. So I went down to the station for my ticket and applied for tips regarding To-Morrow, not expecting to be guide. Said I, my friend, I'd like to go To-Morrow and return no later than To-Morrow, for I haven't time to burn. Said he to me,
now let me see if I have heard you right. You'd like to go To-Morrow and return To-Morrow night. You should have gone To-Morrow yesterday and back today, for the train that goes To-Morrow is a mile upon its way. If you had gone To-Morrow yesterday, now don't you see, you could have gone To-Morrow and returned today at 3. For the train today, To-Morrow, if the schedule is right, today it gets To-Morrow and returns To-Morrow night.
Said I'd like to go To-Morrow, so can I go today and get To-Morrow by tonight if there is no delay?
Well, I said to him, and I've got no more to say. Can you get anywhere To-Morrow and get back again today?
Said I guess you know it all, but kindly let me say, how can I get To-Morrow if I leave this town today?
Said he, you cannot go To-Morrow anymore today, for the train that goes To-Morrow is a mile upon its way.
I was so disappointed, I was mad enough to swear. The train had gone To-Morrow and it left me standing there. The man was right in telling me,
you are a howling jay, you cannot go To-Morrow.
Well, I guess in town I'll stay.
I don't get it.